Over the years, we have associated caffeine with somehow being a cause of fibrocystic changes of the breast. And I have to smile because in all the years I've been doing breast cancer work and dealing with women with breast disease, I've been asking them, particularly with fibrocystic changes of the breast, how much caffeine do you drink? And I'm smiling right now because, frankly, I've been sort of shocked at the industrial strength levels of caffeine that I've seen many patients consume or that they've shared with me they've consumed. So the whole business of the association of caffeine with fibrocystic changes of the breast, or is caffeine even associated with breast cancer, has been a subject that's been very poorly studied and poorly understood. Fibrocystic changes of the breast really peak out in women in their 40s, in other words, those few years before menopause. Interestingly, caffeine consumption during those years tends to be pretty high as well. Part of the thinking is that there are internal mechanisms that stimulate the stress, the hormone imbalance, the caffeine contributes to the stress, yada, 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 all this stuff coming together causing fibrocystic changes of the breast. I mean, I just got to tell you, having looked at this literature over the years, none of this stuff is really well understood. So I've been asked the question, does caffeine cause breast cancer? And the answer is, to the best of my knowledge, no. I really wish we understood what the causes of breast cancer are. I'm personally convinced that there's more than just one cause of breast cancer, but to the best of my knowledge, caffeine per se is not one of them. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.